Greetings, friends, viewers from everywhere. We want to welcome you to Mountain Size Records live broadcast from Evergroove Studios tonight. I am John Gregory, and I am pumped tonight for some live music. This is presented tonight by IdeaWorks, by the way. Joining us tonight from Bailey, Colorado, let's hear it, for Big Green Carpet.
Thanks, John. We're Big Green Carpet. This first song is called Ether. It's about all the free energy that's all around us. Hansel. there to comfort you. It's so cold. You're alone. You out there. I'm long gone. I'm long gone. Next song. This next song is about the connection between all of us. This is called Common Ground. It's a place we can all start. We can all grow.
Thank you.
by now. I thought we'd be there by now. I thought we'd be there by now. I thought we'd be there. This next one is called Christopher is Holding On. Oh,
Big Green Carpet. Fantastic stuff, you guys. I'm telling you, we want to thank everyone tonight. We want to thank the kind folks, Brad and Jenny at Evergroove Studios, Mountain Size Records, and of course, we want to thank IdeaWorks for sponsoring tonight's live jam session. You know, kind of listening to you guys as different styles. This is pretty fantastic because I had the pleasure of meeting some of you earlier, and you were telling me about some of your backgrounds. I'm hearing a little bit of Dickie Betts, maybe a little bit of Van Zant, maybe a little bit of Randy Rhoads, right? So this shouldn't surprise me. It sounds like a big discrepancy here, but not really. You guys all come from different backgrounds, right? So what can you tell me? Maybe Loris can share with me. How did you guys get together? I always find it fantastic to meet these guys in bands and say, how did you guys meet? Because you're all fantastic, you know? How did you find each other?
Well, this guy here was my drummer.
Okay.
From another band called Fish Fight.
Okay.
And
Fish Fight, nice.
It kind of dissolved, and we turned it into this. He drummed for me for a long time, and we were just a power trio with a whole other bass player, and he ended up quitting. He moved to bass. We found Steve. Mike's my nephew. He just moved out here not too long ago and joined the band, and he's in it to win it now, and we're rocking it. So, a lot of different influences. We come from different parts of the country.
Sure. Who are some of your heroes, maybe in music? Who are some of your major influences? Can you mention anybody that?
Definitely, Adam Duritz.
Nice.
Eddie Vedder.
Oh yeah, those are good ones.
those are good ones. When I was really getting into music, those were Counting Crows and Pearl Jam were really two huge bands for me.
I can see that. Yeah.
And many other 70s influences and just anybody who has some kind of message or some kind of thing to portray and something to connect with, and that's what makes music to me.
Absolutely. It's kind of music that does touch you. It's fantastic. It's all about the music. We want to get back to it in a minute, but I'd like to ask you guys, maybe you could each just chime in here. Where do you guys see yourself in, say, a year from now? I mean, do you guys have any, goals as far as what you want to pursue? Do you see yourself as big stars? Where do you want to go with this?
I want to go on the road.
Nice.
I want to be out in a bus.
There you go.
Might be poor, but it's a good life.
Or hovercraft. Depends on what happens here.
A hovercraft.
Oh, you said a year, not 10 years. I'm just kidding.
Right. Hey, you never know. You never know.
No, very busy, though. Very busy. It's going to take a long time to actually get this message and get the whole world to see who we are. So unless we go viral, and even then, so I don't think a year will still get the whole world to see what they need to see.
I think you're right about that. So let's get back to it. You guys are sounding really tight. We're enjoying ourselves here tonight, so let's get to it. More Big Green Carpet.
Thank you.
Thank you. I don't intend on stopping at all. This one is called Easy Love. Love is so easy. Easy love.
right down to the heart of it, love. Let it flow like a waterfall. Now trickle down by the time that I call. 'Cause I'm stuck here. Thank everybody again for tuning in.
Hi, Lauren.
I don't know which camera's on.
I know we got lots of people around the country checking it out. This next song is called 300 Men.
This is about the Fukushima disaster in Japan. And the continued radiation that's spreading across the world. And the fact that it shouldn't take a disaster to bring us all together.
Bring back the unity.
Bring back the unity.
Bring back unity.
To the floor, bringing myself to the door.
like the unity. Thank you very much. Michael Webb on guitar. Mr. Trenton Nelson on the bass. Mr. Steve Epic back on the drums over here. This next one is called From the Ashes. We will fly the Rockies. We will fly.
Oh,
Circus on Fire. This next song is called Strip Away. About how money will strip away your soul. We'll be right back. foot around. Can't see that it's never enough to get out of this world above the ground. And I'm inside of this too.
Fantastic stuff, guys. We want to thank you. Yeah, he's pointing over. John, the camera's over there. All right, thank you. We want to thank IdeaWorks for sponsoring tonight's live jam session. Big Green Carpet, you guys are tight, sounding great. Also, obviously, Mountain Size Records, and we are broadcasting live, of course, from Evergroove Studios. Thanks to Brad and Jen.
Thanks, Brad. Brad rocks.
Thank you.
We love you.
Evergroove rocks.
I got to ask. Why Big Green Carpet? Where did this come from? Come on, you knew I was going to ask.
That's the question everybody asks.
Yeah, they're always like, why? He wrote it in a notebook, and I just happened to see
making
it.
Making up band names a long time ago and wrote it down. Hey. That notebook's actually gone, burned up in a fire and now. So my house fire that happened a few years back.
6 years ago?
6 years ago. Okay. Part of what From the Ashes is about, evolving with the band and also evolving that, pushing past tragedy. So, Big Green Carpet, it's kind of a lot of people interpret it different ways, you know, and I like that. You know, I like the metaphor. I like how people pull their own image from it, whether they think, oh, 70s, you know, or whatever else they think.
The planet Earth.
That is a pretty big wave going on right now, the green thing. Everything's about being green. And if there's one thing this band has, it's about being better and doing better and being more efficient with yourself in life. And got a lot of lessons and things you can get through and just a lot of cool messages there. So being a Big Green Carpet's more like walking on the nice green cushion, you know, a great, great foundation to start with. Nice. I mean, what do we coat our streets with? Big green carpets. It's grass. We have grass all over the place. We love big green carpets, and we don't even realize it.
See what I mean? Some great metaphors people pull from this.
Well, we love big green carpet, and we don't realize it.
Yeah. I want them to keep coming.
I'm sure they will with the guys, with the way you guys are playing. I really enjoyed myself. This is John Gregory. Just want to thank everyone here tonight for a great experience, and we'll do this again. Hey, I want to also ask, how do people find you? If people want to communicate with Big Green Carpet,
absolutely.
They want to get your music, they want to touch base with you, reach out to you. Album. How do they give us some information?
Album will be out very soon.
Nice.
We gotta hook Brad up with a little cash.
All right.
But actually, you can just right now check us out. BigGreenCarpetBand.com will bring you right to our Reverb Nation page. There's some music there you can check out and listen to. Comment, ask us any questions. There's a little question window there. You can ask us what's up, see what's going on. Aside from that, you got Facebook. You can like us on Facebook.
YouTube.
Everybody likes on Facebook. Like.
And we got YouTube also.
And also your new YouTube channel. I forgot. We have a YouTube channel that's also connected to everything, I believe. So check it out.
You'll
Google
be able
it.
To find this
YouTube
podcast.
It. Check it out.
On our YouTube channel. Can't find it anywhere else. We'll have a lot of places you can probably pick up this webcast. So
it's great to hear. And you know what? We want to mention, don't forget, next month, Monday, July 14th, Play On Brother will be here. If you're familiar with Alan Evans, you'll definitely want to tune into that. Thank you again, Big Green Carpet, IdeaWorks, Evergroove Studios. Thank you.
Let's
hear another one from
Thank
Big
you,
Green
John.
Carpet
Appreciate
tonight.
You.
Thank you.
Letting us be here, Brad. It's really awesome.
Also, we got a show coming up July 4th, actually.
July 4th at the Walnut Room.
With Harrison.
With Sandy Koufax. So check that show out if you're in Denver. We got one more song for you. This last one is called Crystalline. We'll be right back.
Works. We're Big Green Carpet. We'll see you next time.